The Hospitaller Brothers of St. John of God serve the poor of Toronto at the Good Shepherd Centre on Queen Street East. Brother Tom Liss has answered God's call for his life to serve the poor as a religious brother. He is the director of shelter and hospitality at the Good Shepherd Centre.
When I was in university, I think that's probably when I first became aware of the fact that I was being called to work with the poor. So I talked with an old oblate priest, and he said to me, "You might think of working with the poor as either a priest or a brother." I basically included in my daily prayer, "God, do you want me to work with the poor as a priest, a brother, or a layman?"
On Holy Thursday, 1991, Tom signed up for a holy hour at his parish.
I went in there prepared to give God an earful. I had a Bible and I had a prayer book and a rosary, and he was going to hear a solid hour of prayer. And I knelt down, and the next thing I knew, the hour was over. And I hadn't opened the Bible, I hadn't opened the prayer book or touched the rosary. But when I got up, I knew that somehow during that hour, God had answered my prayer. And he wanted me to be a brother, and he wanted me to do it right now. And so that little prayer may have been a means of procrastination, but when you ask God a question every day for a year, when he answers, you better pay attention.
2 years later, he entered the Little Brothers of the Good Shepherd. His ministry eventually brought him to the Good Shepherd Center, which promotes human dignity by offering hot meals, clean clothes, and shelter to anyone in need.
It was with the Little Brothers of the Good Shepherd that I really came to know the full meaning of a religious vocation. The living in community and the spiritual support of your brothers, as well as the ministry of looking after the poor.
In recent years, the Little Brothers of the Good Shepherd suffered from a lack of vocations and dwindling numbers as many of the brothers aged.
So about 5 years ago, our order had started to look around and think, what do we do from here?
They decided joining with a larger order with a similar charism was the best option to sustain their important social service ministries. They looked to the Hospitaller Brothers of St. John of God. With a shared mission to help the sick and needy, it was a perfect fit. On January 19th, 2015, Brother Tom and the Little Brothers of the Good Shepherd fused with the Hospitaller Brothers of St. John of God.
The process of joining the John of God Brothers basically gave me a chance to take a renewed look at my vocation as a brother, and I found it very rewarding.
For Brother Tom, this year has been a time to celebrate his unique vocation.
During the year of consecrated life, what we would really like to see is an increase in vocations. The church has a lot of treasures, and I think that's one of the ones that they have to celebrate.